So, Leah and her cheese. Oh, hi, she says. And then she turns her back to me. That's not normal. Well, this is great, she said. So, what do I need right now? I need hardwood, that's for sure, but I can go later. Right now I'm gonna go at the East Village to improve my watering can. Need to improve the watering can. A lot of worms today. But it's just clay, unfortunately. Not precious stuff. So, blacksmith's man. Oh shit, I have got no materials. What do you need? Tell me what do you need to improve my watering can. Five copper bars. Yeah. May have that one. Oh, it's late. That shit's really late. So, yeah. I guess I'll do it tomorrow. And it's the Feast of the Winter Star in like 2 days. So I gotta think about that too. And, yeah, maybe start planning what I'm gonna, seed in, spring. Because spring is coming pretty fucking fast. But right now, let's focus on the hardwood. Because I don't have the time to make the copper bars for the blacksmith. Slimes are sneaking up on me. Where are they? I'm getting sneaked on so hard right now. Fuck! I'm getting slimed hard! Fuck. Told you they were sneaky today. And let's not forget to make some copper bars. If I don't have some already, because that's possible. Hey, amethyst. So I need five, right? Yeah. That's five copper bars. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's it. So, if I have them, they're here. No. No, I have gold bars, not copper bars, but I have shitload of copper anyway, so. Let's do this. Let's sell some shit. Yeah, I'm gonna sell all this. And the mayonnaise, duck mayonnaise too, yeah, important. I'm gonna sell this too. I don't really care about this. And I'm gonna put the remaining milk in the cheese machine. It's 8 p.m. already, fucking hell. That's too fast, man. This time is running out. Gay. Oh, cool. Our friend, the coal. Let's not forget about the coal. Don't have a lot of coal, actually. Should have more. Probably should have more. Yeah, so I'll have them for tomorrow. That's fine. Well, that's a slow start. Already? I forgot that was so fast for the copper. It's like for the gold and the iridium and shit, and so slow. But I've never upgraded my watering can, because I always prefer to use the automatic sprinklers, you know. So yeah, maybe I can wait for the cheese before going to bed. Maybe I can wait for the cheese to finish doing its thing. Yeah, well, I'll take this anyway. Yeah. So, not a lot of stuff happening right now. Ugh. I hate when this happens. Okay. I guess so. I guess so. Yeah. Jeez. I'm gonna wait until midnight. I'm gonna wait until midnight for the cheese, and if it doesn't come, then I'm just gonna go to bed. If you're just joining the live stream right now, please don't forget that it's simultaneously streamed on Twitch. If you wanna look, you should look at the game at the same time that you're looking at this live stream. So it's twitch.tv/thefishthatgoesboom. Don't watch them separately. I mean, you can watch just the game, I guess. But just this is not really going to be really entertaining at all. Hey, gold quality cheese. That's nice. That's nice. Yeah, so bed now, I guess. And tomorrow is not the day. I don't remember at all what the materials I need for the horse thing. I mean, I remember you have to have a lot of hardwood. Yeah, tomorrow's nothing. But apart from the hardwood, can't remember. Shitload of money, I bet. Is that Robin character doesn't work for free. That Robin character doesn't work for free at all. Oh no. She is expensive. Someone is asking, why not face cam on Twitch? Well, several reasons. First is to spare the CPU power of my old computer, and second is so that people can watch just the game. I know that some people want to watch just the game stream with no face cam, and some people want both. So there you go. It's better for everyone if I do it like that. That's an interesting thing. Fish taco. She wants me to make her mom happy. That doesn't sound... That sounds awkward. Yeah, sounds weird. But hey, whatever. The dialogue is not always... you know... kind of the weak point of the game. A lot of dialogue awkwardness. So, it's a bit too early to go to the... Oh, I've got mail! Free fertilizer! Fuck yeah! Oh, it's only 5. But hey! Tomorrow is the Feast of the Winter Star. Yeah, let's not forget about this. Did you get a gift for your secret friend, Marnie? No, I did not. I think she likes eggs. If any of you remember what Marnie likes, please drop this in the comments. Cause I don't remember what she likes. I think she likes eggs, but I'm not 100% sure, so... She likes diamond. Marnie? No. She likes animals and shit. I don't know. I mean, everyone likes diamonds. Is it a preferred thing? Another great yield today. You seeing this? Seeing all that? That's pretty fucking great. So, well, that's it for today. Someone hates diamonds. You edgy kid, you. Well, I don't even know why I'm closing this fucking door. It's completely autistic of me. Let's put all the eggs here. Let's get some pussy tonight. Okay, eggs. What time is it? 9 a.m. Perfect. Great. Milk. Oh, and I have a lot of wool that I should probably make some fabric with it. That I need for I don't remember what, but hey, I'll check that later. Maybe with Robin, maybe I should. Oh yeah, cloth, nice. Okay, so let's put the wool on the wool thing, weaving, the Hugo weaving, Mr. Anderson. Let's have some cloth. Oh shit. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. This is catastrophically bad. This is terrible. This is terrible. Let's go see the blacksmith Fedora Neckbeard bitch. I hate him. Stupid. I know. But hey. Can't like everyone. Emily likes cloth. That's nice, but it's Marnie that needs something because it's her birthday. She's my secret Santa bullshit, you know. So I need something from Marnie, not Emily. So, that's done. That's done. Let's go to the quarry. Haven't been there in a while. Because I noticed the other day that I was really low on rocks. So, yeah. Gotta fetch those rocks. I'll stay there until the afternoon, I think. Feast of the Winter starts not today, it's tomorrow, so I still have time for all that shit. So yeah. Oh, jade! See, that's nice. To drop suggestions or ideas or whatever for the game. If you want to make me do stupid shit in the game, I mean, you can always ask for stuff. Let's keep this interactive as possible. You know? That's cool. That's why it's interesting that it's live. So you can talk to me and diamonds, then I've got like 50 of them in one of my chests, so I can just keep doing this all day. Is the game stream still good quality on Twitch? Yeah. Oh, I know what I should do. I should go talk to Robin to see about that horse thing. Yeah. That's exactly what I should. What? Okay. Should go talk to Robin right now. So, should hurry. Yeah. Yeah, I should be there in time. Oh, 420, blaze it! Yeah, there I am. Shit, I've been playing Cross Code lately, and one of the worst enemies are, you know, snowmen. And no, I saw the snowman. I was like, oh fuck! But no, not the same game. So, construct farm buildings. I don't need another coop. I have enough chickens and ducks as is right now. Barn, same. Well, I don't really need a well because I have a river. But maybe I should construct a well, because maybe there's an achievement if you do all the farm buildings. I should look into that later. Silo, I have two of those, which is really enough for the amount of animals that I have. A meal, that's what I needed the cloth for. That's it. It's the meal. So, flour from wet and from wheat, and sugar from beets, wood, stone, cloth. Yeah, no, I could make this. I should make this. Yeah, I'm gonna do this. Just after the feast of the Winter Star. Shed. So that's useless bullshit. Shed. I don't know if I'm ever gonna make one. And stable, that's what I need. So 100 hardwood, 10,000 G, and 5 iron bar. Yeah, that's great. So if some people have just joined us, I see some new people on the Facebook stream. Remember that the game is simultaneously live on Twitch. So here you're just seeing me, and if you go on Twitch, twitch.tv/thefishthatgoesboom, you're gonna see the game stream at the same time, which is how it is intended to be watched. Don't watch just this stream on Facebook, because that's stupid. This is the plus stream, this is the additional stream. The principal main stream that you should watch is on Twitch. twitch.tv/thefishthatgoesboom. And iron bars. I'm gonna prepare them right now, cause why not? So I still have coal on me. Yeah, I need more. And iron. I have enough iron. Iron. Yeah. Okay. Now I'm gonna sort all this inventory out, because it's becoming kind of a mess right now. I hope this doesn't sound OCD or autistic or whatever. I know you guys are always judging me for everything I do or say, but I don't care. Because that's how I play. That's how I roll. And it fucking works. I'm doing great at this stupid game.
Don't forget to take the diamond.
Yeah. Can always do this tomorrow. Sell all these fine goods that I crafted today. This is going. The chicken thing is going there. Fertilizer, I'm just gonna keep it on me. And yeah, all that shit. I'm gonna put the cloth here. And hardwood, I think I have enough hardwood for the horse. Yeah, I have just enough. So I'm gonna take it, not to forget about it, but I'm not gonna leave it here. Because tomorrow is a day off, because it's the Feast of the Winter Star. So as it's a day off, Robin is not gonna be working tomorrow. So I have to wait. Be back in 30 seconds, guys. Here's a new drink that I picked today. It's Fanta, strawberry and kiwi. I have never seen this before. I'm gonna try this live, right before your very eyes. So it's really, you know, you're getting your money's worth for this live. Getting everything. It's, interesting. It's interesting for sure. Not my favorite thing, but it's not bad. Oh, the iron is already ready. Yeah, it's quite fast. I think it's the gold that takes one day and the iridium that takes several days. I think it's something like that. And yeah, I'm gonna take the diamond from my gem chest. Oh, you're only 7 diamonds? I thought I had much more. But whatever. One is enough. So, let's go to bed now. I think we should go to bed now. I have not petted my dog today. What a shame. I have now. It's fine. Yeah, so Feast of the Winter Star tomorrow. Yeah, it's... The Feast of the Winter Star is not during the day, it's in the evening, right? I don't remember. Let's see. Let's go to sleep. It's kind of growing on me, I guess. Have you seen the little thing? Have you seen the little Christmas thing that was on the top of the screen? I missed this the past year. I didn't see it. I see it now. Oh shit! The duck feather, gold quality, is like, wow. 1600. Oh shit, that's... I should sell all my duck feathers. That's a lot of money. I should probably get rid of my chickens now and keep only ducks. What do you think? What do you think? Tell me about this. Tell me your opinion. Guys, what would you do? Or what did you do if you play the game too? Should I get rid of all the chickens and keep only ducks in the coop? Hey! Fine lady here. Nice! That's nice. She's crafty. Yeah, well. What can I say? She likes amethyst. She suspiciously likes amethyst. Maybe she doesn't mind getting them every day because she eats them. It's like a snack for her. Someone says, get rid of the chicken. Chickens. And yeah, yeah. At first, when I started playing, this game in, it was in November, and I played like for weeks straight. All my weekends, I just played the game and did nothing else. Oh yeah, okay. And yeah. So I grew attached to the chickens. But no, I haven't played in weeks. I mean, I played yesterday, but I haven't played in weeks. so I don't feel the same kind of attachment, you know. People say absence makes the heart grow fonder, and I've always witnessed that it was the exact opposite. Maybe it's just me, but absence only makes me fucking forget about people, or animals, or whatever. I'm constantly moving on. Yeah. That's why long distance relationships never really work for me. They always end up in a disaster. Except when it was like for a short period of time, or if we could see each other regularly, you know. But oh, I can go to the mines. It has begun already. Yeah, I thought it was evening. I thought it was in the evening, but it's now, so let's go. Oh, clay again. These worms are disappointing. Well, feast of the winds to start it is. Ah, someone gets me. ABC, you're getting me. Stupid name, but deep thought. So, all this candy cane, I wish you could just eat them. I hate him. I don't know why, he's just done nothing wrong to me, but I fucking hate him. I like Gus though. I think it's the same dialogue year after year. I think it's the exact same dialogue as last year. Shut up, you stupid asshole. Okay, cool. These people. I hope there's an update soon, with maybe more dialogue or more new characters. See what she's saying to me? She's always speaking in metaphors and always ambiguous. Yeah. Well, if you're not happy with your gift, just ask for something else. The Demetrius, I swear, this Demetrius is the most autistic character of the whole game. It's like the fucking Maurice Moss from the IC crowd. It's like it's the exact same, with the same face and the haircut and everything. And it's so annoying. Yeah, you're just a stupid teenage bitch. These people are such normies sometimes. Oh, and a military guy. I cannot talk to him. He's blocked by chairs and shit. Okay, maybe I can go around the saloon. Yeah. Yeah, there's not a lot of characters I would really get along with in real life. There's this bitch, and Abigail, and the homeless dude, Linus. squeal is pretty cool, I guess. It must smell. It must smell like fish, at all times. That can be, you know. But yeah, I guess it's kind of cool. At least it's not annoying, like a lot of these other normies in town. Okay. Yeah, there's such caricatures. Where's the mayor? Yeah, boots. I need new clothing. I'm gonna say boots. Fucking Regina George, bitch. Seriously, where is the mayor? Oh, there he is. With his, love affair. So, oh, my secret Santa was Pam. I bet it's beer. I'm fucking sure it's fucking beer or some booze. It's so obvious. Let's see. An emerald. Okay, I'm surprised. I don't have use for it. But, hey, that's something, at least. Okay. Nothing fancy. It's just a fucking precious gemstone. But it's nothing fancy. Of course, fuck logic. Whatever. So, I just gotta talk to the mayor, and yeah, there's the ice fishing competition right now, I think. No, there's nothing. No, the ice fishing competition is before, it's in the middle of the winter, not at the end, I think. Oh god. Nothing to see here, so I guess I probably should get back. Oh no, there's no event to trigger. You trigger at the end of the feast by just leaving the town. I remember now. Yeah, that's it. So, yeah. Ten PM. Well, I'm gonna go fetch my amethyst. And tomorrow, I'm gonna see Robin, and buy myself a horse. No, wrong. I'm gonna put my emerald with my 14 other emeralds. I know, it's really impolite to complain about a gift. Yeah, I would have preferred some new boots. Nope. Yep. Whatever, let's just go to bed. I don't even know if I took care of the animals today. I may have forgotten. Yeah. Shit. I've forgotten to take care of the animals. I was so caught up all the festivities, all the holiday shit, that I totally forgot about my animals. I mean, at least we talked about the animals. We talked about getting rid of the chickens. But that's not all. Yeah, I think what I'm gonna do when spring comes in a few days is I'm gonna sell those chickens and buy ducks instead. And also I'm gonna get pigs. Because I really need those truffles. And I think if I get the truffles, I can get the community center thing. Oh, it's too late for the... Yeah, well... They'll try and sleep. I'm just disturbing them. This, what you're watching right now, is the end of year 2. So I'm near the end of the second year. I'm at the Feast of the Winter Star right now. I'm gonna go to bed because it's fucking late. That's nice. That really is nice. I hope it doesn't freeze because it's fucking winter. Did I or did not? I never know. Yeah, well. Better too much than not enough, I guess. See? Always is that ambiguous shit. She likes caves now. And yeah, because it's Friday, right? She always goes in town when it's Friday. Oh, it's Clint's birthday today. What does he like? I bet he likes coal.
Wine.
Wine. Okay, wine. Do I have wine? Okay, I don't...
I guess.
Yeah. Avoid mayonnaise.
No, everybody eats it. Except one people.
What does Clint like? Does anyone here knows what Clint likes? Please help me on this one. Or I'm just gonna give him something at random. But right now I should go. I should take care of my fucking animals. Okay, so that's done. And yeah, Clint. What does Clint like? Okay. They're all angry at me. They're all sad because I forgot about them yesterday because of the Feast of the Winter Star. Ah, shame on me, I guess. I can't really blame them. Right now, I need a horse barn. Stable, not horse barn, a stable. Yeah, of course. That's the slime hutch. That thing is the stupidest thing in the game. I feel like a chump for buying one. So, let's build a stable. Oh, well, not here. Maybe here would be the right... Yeah. I'm thinking, where would be the best place for a stable? Because here sounds good, because it's next to the exit. But I cannot access my chest. Or maybe I can access the chest from behind. So it would be okay. Can you access the chest from behind? These are fruit trees. Should probably just put it there. I don't know. Yeah, here sounds good. Here sounds like the best place. I'm just gonna put it here. And yeah. Hope it works out in the end. Hope everything works out. She's coming onto me. Rusty spoon! Oh! Like in fucking Salad Fingers. Remember Salad Fingers? My name is Salad Fingers. I like rusty spoons. I like to touch them. The feeling of rust against my salad fingers is almost orgasmic. Uh-huh. If you don't remember this, you haven't been on the internet for long enough. And you're a sucker. Yeah, that sounds fine. I'll probably do that when he has finished making my copper watering can. For right now, let's give him a birthday gift. It's the perfect time. The Nettles episode. That wasn't even close to the worst one. But yeah, it was pretty. I love the one when his brother comes back from the war, from the Great War. It was insane shit. I mean, it always was insane shit, but this one was particularly insane shit. With this... what? Oh. So yeah, the amethyst worked, I guess. And what about my watering can? It's ready already. So I just have to... get back home and make him... Take the copper ores for him that he just requested at Pierre's, you know. Do I have the time? I guess I have the time. Let's head home fast. And... that's it. So, copper ores, right there, and I'm gonna sell all this shit because I obviously no. I almost made a big mistake. Whew. So that's it? Oh no, there's cheese here. I'm gonna put the other eggs in the mayonnaise machines. And what else? Yeah, more milk to make cheese from. And that's it? I thought I had more mayonnaise, but whatever. Let's go back to Clint right now and show him my copper ores. Because that's, you know, that's what we do in Stardew Valley. here. I think I'm supposed to do this. Yeah, I'm not. How does it work? I've forgotten. I've got the. Dude! He wanted to inspect a. What the fuck? What am I supposed to do now? He had the. Hey, come on. I'm looking for someone to bring me 30. Oh, yeah! You cannot take them. You have you have to fetch them from the mines or from. You have to fetch them. You cannot take from one of your chests. You have to mine them or some shit. So I guess I'm going back home right now and then to the quarry. Yeah, I remember now. And but by doing these lives, I'm realizing that one in-game day is much longer than I thought. Like, in my mind, one in-game day was like 10 minutes, or maybe, you know, quarter hour. But actually, it's much, much longer than this. A lot of stuff happens. I'm gonna put this back there. And then I'm gonna mine. I'm gonna mine in the mines. No, not the mines, the quarry. I think for the copper shit, it would be better. He needs 30 though. That's a lot. But I think you can have both. Like if you give him a mix of things that you just mined or you know found here and. Some you already had. I think it works. Cannot remember. There's so much shit happening in this game, I cannot remember everything, even though I played it like for the whole month of November. Up to 12 hours a day. Yeah, that was kind of insane when I discovered this game. I could not stop playing it. I was kind of addicted to it. It's kind of addictive at first, but not in the long run though, because eventually it gets repetitive. You cannot get away from this. Maybe in the future the game developer will add you know more towns, or more characters maybe, more things to do. No, maybe not more things to do because there are already so many things to do. But yeah, maybe a new city or a new environment, like, I don't know. A mountain! Something like that. Mountain would be cool. Where you could go trekking, or you could go mining, or you could make flowers grow there that only grow in altitude. You know, it's pretty obvious that they would work in terms of game mechanics. And yeah. I'm sure it will come in an update sooner or later. And it's already late and I have only 7 copper ores. So I should go home pretty quick now. Get all the wood I can, because in this game you never have enough wood. I don't know if you noticed, but I'm always in need of wood. I never have enough wood. Something that can be annoying. Okay, let's sell all this. And maybe call it a day. Not only in game, but in real life too. And maybe I'll do another stream tomorrow. I don't know. I don't think I'll make another full day. I'm not sure. This one's a bit too quiet in my opinion. But yeah, we've done the Fist of the Windsor Star. So that's something. I started building a horse stable. That should be ready in a couple days. I upgraded my watering can. So that was cool. Made a lot of money out of mayonnaise and duck feathers. Took an important decision about the chickens. So yeah. I was kind of feeling like I did nothing, but actually I did plenty. So, oh yeah, and Clint's birthday, yeah. So there's only 2 days left. And I think I'm gonna do this tomorrow. I think I'm gonna do these days tomorrow. And I should have my baby soon that I adopted. So that should be exciting. So yeah, it's crazy. That's still not fixed. To talk a walk. You see this? There's a typo. That's pretty big fucking typo. And the game has been out for a year, and this is still not corrected. This is weird because it's only a word. I think it's not like fixing a bug in the code. It's like changing a word as it takes 3 seconds. But maybe she's retarded, and that's how she talks. She doesn't talk really good. I don't know, maybe that's intentional. What do you think? I don't know. What I know is I'm gonna go to bed and then quit the game and stop playing for today. Because it's this kind of day. So, I'm saying bye to everyone. And see you tomorrow for more Stardew Valley streaming and tons of fun.